guys, it's Layla, and today I'm doing a YouTube video on... I'm doing a Q&A! Nitzel. I posted on Instagram, so you... What the heck is wrong with my bun? Alright, let's hope this stays up. I posted a pic that told you guys to ask... You know, I officially gave up on this bun. Okay. I told you guys to ask me questions for my Q&A, so I'm going to answer them. My phone's at 8%. Let's get on to this. Are you a virgin? Who's your favorite YouTuber? Oh, that's a hard one. There's so many YouTubers that are like so awesome, but my... Okay, I have two favorites. Two top favorites. So my two top favorites are... What the... Why do I keep slapping? Okay. My two favorites are Hey, It's Talia and My Life is Ava. What's your favorite thing about DJing? Okay, so when I first started DJing, it was at a camp. Shout out to Back to Rock. That was awesome. I wanted to DJ. I had no idea how to DJ. But when I DJed there, I didn't really use like the... I just mixed songs together and it just worked. Teacher said... This is getting really annoying. My DJ teacher said that I was really good. So then I downloaded an app on my phone and I started DJing on that once. Okay, I'm totally going off topic. What is your favorite thing about DJing? My favorite thing about DJing... Oh my freaking... Okay. My favorite thing about DJing is that you can just do whatever you want with the songs. Like, you can mix whatever you like. It just feels like it's your own song. Like, if you mix up, like, Justin Bieber, What Do You Mean, with Selena Gomez, Hit the Lights, then it makes a really good mashup. It feels like it's your own song because you, like, made that mashup and it's bomb. My favorite color would have to be either mint green, which is the color of my room. I want to change it though. Or like really light ballerina pink. What's your favorite song? I know it's kind of old, but I really like Trampoline. That was my favorite song for a really long time. But I don't really have a favorite song. Okay, why haven't you been posting lately? We miss you. Oh. Okay, I don't know, like, I just recently got my camera, so that's why I'm filming now. But before, I didn't have any storage on my phone, so I couldn't really film anything except my Christmas tag, and I had to delete like a bunch of photos from my phone to do that video. So finally got my camera, and hopefully I will be doing more videos more often. So do you want Trump as president? Donald Trump. Do you think you would want this guy as president? Mm-mm. Racist Republican who just is, who says he's rich. He's just a racist Republican who says he's rich and he says, vote for me and I'll kick all the Mexicans and Muslims out of this country and we'll be a better place. Let's ignore the fact that there's so many murderers out here, but whatever. Yeah, no. Cats or dogs? I've never had a cat or a dog as a pet. I know it's sad. I know. When I think of dogs, I think of like playful, happy, exciting creatures. But when I think of cats, I think of sassy little diva. So dogs, I guess. What's your middle name? My middle name is Entezar. Favorite foods? I like cheeseburgers and fries and chili cheese fries and yeah. What's your favorite sport? Basketball, hockey, and badminton. Top favorite bands? I don't know. I don't really have a favorite band. I don't even have one favorite band. But I'm just gonna say my favorite artist: Drake, Rihanna, Ariana Grande, B. Miller, Kaylin and Miles. Cannot forget about Amaga. I love you. I love you, Kaylin. Oh my gosh, I need to fix this. Okay, so that's basically the questions that you guys have asked me. So, yeah, hopefully you guys will ask more. I don't know if.